I came here to drink milk and kick ass. And I've just finished my milk. Does this sound mysterious?
Yeah, yeah, it's quite mysterious.
I was hoping for ruddy mysterious.
It's fairly mysterious.
Compiling a playlist for a role-playing game I'm hosting. Important to get the right atmos.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about.
Kind of like a Dungeons and Dragons thing.
Oh, is this something to do with sex?
Ha! Far from it, Jen. No, you see, in role-playing, one person is a dungeon master or game master or keeper. He or she controls the world and tells the players what they're experiencing, whether it be battling with a coal monster or just kicking back in a smelly old tavern with some roguish elves. Played over a few hours, the game employs dice rolls to determine the outcome of certain events. Now, unlike most board games you might be familiar with, role-playing games often use a 20-sided dice.
Moz?
Yeah?
I want to stop listening to this.
I completely understand. Flip! It's an iPhone! There's a flipping iPhone in the crane machine! I'm plumb out of coin! Sorry, Jen, I find music confusing and annoying. Roy invited me to a gig once and I didn't really enjoy it.
You went to the wrong address. You went to a swimming pool. Are you sure it's not swimming pools that you find confusing and annoying?
You're right. It's not music I hate, it's swimming. You know what? I will come, Roy. And a vowel, please.
And lastly, A.
And here's the countdown clock. See what we've got. Jeremy?
6.
And Morris?
9.
Jeremy, what's your 6?
Tenant.
And Morris?
It actually already is a word. Tenetember.
Good heavens, really? Could you use it in a sentence for us?
Good morning. That's a nice tenetember.
Someone reminded me earlier, you haven't actually yet got a word less than 8 letters long. It's quite extraordinary.
You really do look like you're on your way to winning that countdown teapot.
You know, the last few days have been indescribable.
Good.
Your name is Morris Moss, is it not? Your name is Morris Moss, is it not?
Sorry. Bit nervous, so, yep. It's fizzy, it's very fizzy, it's fizzy, it's gone fizzy. Ow, come on! That's electric, it's electric in there. What a shock.
Your name is Morris Moss, is it not?
It is not. Sorry, yeah, sorry. My mother sued me.
Justin, relax, take your time. Try to answer the questions as clearly as you can.
Thank you, my love.
Your name is Morris Moss, is it not?
Just a chance for it.
Questions, my lord.
Where are they? Which is why the game needs a 20-sided dice.
I've not understood a word you've just said. What is it, some sort of computer game?
In a sense, except it uses the most powerful processor known to man, the human mind.
Now you're not playing.
I'm not a player, but I am playing.
He sort of tells us what's happening.
I will be your guide. Through my words, you will experience the land of Elfenheart, from the mighty mountains that border the goblin wastelands, to the sewers that run like a spider web through the city of Jandor. I, gentlemen, will be your eyes. Maybe they're not really dead. Maybe she doesn't know what the word orphan means. Maybe she thinks it just means house proud. Look, Roy, the people here see me in a certain way. It's perhaps not the way I'd be seen outside of the club. I'd just like you not to, you know, mention it in any way, or, you know.
Sure, yeah, no problem. Oh.
She's photoshopped out of all of them.
Yeah, it's like someone broke up with Stalin. What the flip are you looking at? I think this is funny. I think this is some kind of mother flipping joke. Mother flippers think everything's a mother flipping joke. But let me tell you, jokey ain't no jokey, sucker. Look at me and what do you see? Just a badass brother who made a mistake. Mistake. And now I'm staring at you, Gims, every flipping day. So what's my story? How did a brother get here? And I'll tell you. It all started when I went to fix a printer on floor 7. As I recall, it was a Tuesday.
Where is it?
I mean, I must be blocking it. I'll try and move to clear the passage.
Come on, Moss. Come on, Moss, you can do it. Push. Come on, Moss. Keep breathing. Push!
Shut up!
You can do it, Moss.
I hate you!
Why are you saying that?
I don't know. Stop talking!
Come on, Moss. Come on. That's it. It's coming. I can see it. I can see the start button. One last push. One, two, three. Push!
Oh, shut up, Dumpo, the elephant who got dumped. I just had a eureka moment. Why do I keep my phone in my trouser pocket? It's too far, but look at this. Top pocket. Yeah? Not as far. Yeah? Left. See how smooth that is? Ooh, mama. Do you see that? You wish you saw that. What kind of operating system does it use?
It's Vista!
We're going to die!